Welcome to my channel. My Audi is durable and does not break down, and I have nothing to show you, but here is something small. One of my sensors has failed. This one did not work from time to time, and now it has stopped working. I'm very annoyed by this bit. How to find which sensor is damaged without diagnostic? If you have VCDS, it's even easier to find, but if you don't have one, watch how it found out or stop working. Here how to check. You take the key, turn on the ignition, turn on Parktronic. Then,
Изгасите навигация и пускате. Това го знаете, значи вече имате проблем. Така, после.
Go to each of the sensors.
Как да определите кое е изгорели? Сега ще покажа. Без диагностика.
Without VCDS.
Продължава да се писка и много драма.
It's beep. Слушайте се. This beep is very annoying. Listen.
Не знам дали
се. I don't know if it's here.
Цък, 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 цък.
Click, 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 you can hear it. And now this one does not work.
Цък, 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 ама друг път.
Клик, клик, but no.
Не знам ония дали се чу. Нищо не се чува. Този е изгорял.
I listen to all the sensors, only this one does not click.
Цъкът, този не цъка.
You hear how annoying it is.
Направо да поудееш. Така. Така се проверява кой е изгорял без диагностика.